Well, something that's being billed as the largest baby, kids, and family show in North Texas, the DFW Family Expo is today. So joining us to explain how parents can really make the most of the event is Barbara Armaden. Good morning, Barbara.
Good morning. How are you?
I'm doing really well, and I'm excited about this. I know this is going to be fun for a lot of families. So what are some of the must-do activities or must-see events?
Well, there's definitely something for everyone, and we're here starting at 10 o'clock, but I've got a long list of things. We've got a petting zoo, a bounce house, indoor trampoline park, laser tag, archery, rock wall, video games, human hamster balls, princess palace, balloon artists, face painters, characters. Former Dallas Cowboys are here signing autographs. Texas Motor Speedway is here. There's product manufacturers, a marketplace for shopping, local businesses. To sum it up, it's really the best products, services, and entertainment for families that the Metroplex has to offer.
You know, Barbara, it's important to note to people that all of these proceeds are going to benefit sick children in our community. And I know that you have a very special connection to this event. Go ahead and tell us about that.
That's right. It benefits Children's Medical Center. We do donate 100% of the ticket proceeds. And the reason that this started 5 years ago, when my daughter was born, my second child, she was not a healthy little girl. And it was very, very touch and go for a while. And although we were not in the hospital as long as some of the other families that I'd met, everyone's story is differently and every parent deals with it differently. For me, I really was thankful for the nurses that came in at 1 a.m., at 4 a.m. to give me every single test result. And each time they sat down, they took their time with me, and it was for them that I wanted to do this. I told my sister, who is my business partner, I want to find a way to pay it back to that community, and I want to find something to offer families that's affordable so that they can get out and have fun and that the other siblings feel like there's something for them as well. And so we decided to do the expo. It's now in its fifth year, and it's been my baby, but the community support has been tremendous. The sponsorships that companies
Excellent.
Have come forth with, the media support.
Barbara, I hate to cut you off. Thank you so much.
Yeah.
What a special story for you and your family. We're going to be talking again with y'all in the next half hour
yes.
here, and more information will be available on our website. So we'll see you soon. Barbara, thank you.
Thank you.